Let's take a look at the kitchen here. A little bit different of a style than the United States. They're doing real clean lines here.
What is this?
They use this a lot in Asia, and these are induction cookers.
Okay.
So it's different than, you know, the flame you're used to. When you have 675 square feet, and that's what's great about Singapore, is the maximization of the space. We want to be able to wash our clothes in the unit rather than go across the street.
Yeah, I'll be honest. I haven't had a washing machine in my house in almost 6 years.
So this is unique to Singapore. This is a bomb shelter.
A bomb shelter?
Yes, a bomb shelter.
Really? Why?
Well, I guess just in case we get bombed.
I've never lived somewhere with a bomb shelter before, but you know, I'd be kind of excited to do that. It's a little small. I mean, I'd kind of feel like Harry Potter in this thing, living in the closet under the stair. Wow.
And this is another shared space.
So do all Singaporean apartments have kitchens in the front door?
The smaller ones do, yeah.
Okay, you definitely need the ensuite space for sure.
Yes.
What is this?
That actually is a door to a balcony.
This is crazy.
Isn't it?